Praise the Lord. Our Lord is good. My name is Elo Agata. I want to give God the glory for what he did in my life last year, October. This is my first time of coming this year. This miracle that happened last year, in fact, I am grateful to God and I owe God a lot. I have been going through wetting for the past 15 years. I've been bedwetting for the past 15 years. And when I came here, that was October 15 last year. When I came, I was sitting somewhere. So when Pastor John Okene was ministering, he said there's somebody here who was sent an arrow of wetting.
Bedwetting.
And immediately the message came, the prophecy came. I fell under the anointing. And after that day, that was the end of the whole story. In fact, I just can't thank God enough, but I know I owe him a lot. God is wonderful. I am speechless, but I want to return all the glory to him. I say may his name alone be highly exalted. Praise the Lord.